Chief, I'm just coming out from a meeting and we discussed a whole lot about rent increase.
Okay.
And everybody agreed, so I want to prepare some documents, letters that will serve to your tenants.
No, Barrister, I wouldn't want you to do that. We all understand the economic situation in the country right now. People are undergoing all kinds of hardship. I will not want to subject my tenants to that kind of condition right now.
Nope,
let's see how the economy will improve with time and then we can think about that.
But Chief, I don't know, is that okay? What about the shopping mall?
The shopping mall?
Yeah.
No, I decline. I think we need to put that on hold for now, until further notice.
Okay, if you say so, no problem.
No problem, my dear barrister.
Thank you.
It's always a pleasure to work with you.
You. All right.
Have a nice day.
See, we're managing. You're welcome.
Okay. My brake pad is bad.
Yeah.
And please, I need an original brake pad. Yeah. I don't want any mistakes.
No problem. Okay, let me get an original one.
Okay. Where is the lady that sells recharge cards?
Okay. Just some.
I need a 1,500 MTN card.
1,500 naira?
Yes.
And another 1,000 naira.
Okay, sir.
And how much is your money?
Both of them is 2,500 naira.
2,500. Here's your money.
Madam, you overpaid me. The money's over.
I know. Keep the change.
Ah, Madam. God bless you. God bless you. God bless you.
No, it's okay. It's okay. It's okay. Ah.
All this money for me.
I said it's okay.
God bless you. Thank you very much, sir. Thank you. Brother! Brother!
What?
Brother, that lady is a very nice person.
She gave me extra 1,500 naira. Yes! Hey! Is that for you?
Austin!
Let me get the pass.
Okay, let me get the...
Please do.
I'm coming.
can.
You will not kill me. You will not kill me. Never, my son.
Yes, master.
I want to ask you something. Oh, give me chinketom. Who you got to add? Oh, mom. Oh, now my denko, you will see. Go on and kill me when you see a denko. I need a cry for people in this house. I want to carry my grandchildren. I'm not getting any younger. Before I join my ancestors.
Mama, I don't want to hear anything about this ancestor thing. You are not dying now. Mama, you will not, nothing will happen to you. You will not die. You will live long for us. Oh? As of the grandchild that you want, you will have grandchildren from me. Believe it. Just a little time and your prayers will be answered.
Mama, don't worry. Soon I'll give you beautiful children like you. Come on. Mama, stop now. Hmm?
When?
Very, very soon, Mama.
Maybe Mama! I need my own grandchildren.
Don't worry. Let me call your daughter for you. Vivian! Your mom is here.
Mama. Fine. Mama, you're looking
Ah, darling. You're welcome back.
Thank you. I saw Barista.
My pleasure.
And I must say you're a blessing to me, Larry.
Yes. Getting to know you is the best thing that has ever happened to me. Promise never to let you down.
Same here too, baby. I promise never to let you down. You're my source of joy and happiness when I meet.
Thank you so much.
Well, we need to start making plans for our marriage. So, when do you want to come and see your cousin?
When do you intend to do that?
Immediately after what you said.
That's so fast. I'll have to call them and inform them you're coming so that they can make preparations.
Oh, good.
I'm so happy.
Well, that sounds good.
Meanwhile, my cousin Sonia will be coming back from the United States.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Wow.
She said she's really missed Nigeria.
She's highly.
Oh, stop. Thank you.
Wow, I can't wait to leave her.
I need to see my sister,
to the tight security right now in this state. We will not contact us with our mobile phones.
So, Gabo, if we don't contact him on our phone, how do we contact him?
Sparkle. This is why I said you have a very low brain.
No. Papu, please. Withdraw that statement, please.
I am coming. We didn't kidnap those kids with their mobile phones. If we can use any of our number to contact us, I assure you, he will make a report to the anti-kidnapping squad. And they must track us wherever. Even using an anonymous call, it's not even safe.
Chineke, come on, you are. Come on, you.
Gwam, zinem di me kwa. Come on, uchem di kwa lega.
We did it, man.
Come on, I believe.
I believe you, come on. Come on, I'm proud of you. Even tomorrow. Come on, just tell us the way forward. Ayad!
I will open a new email address using a strong USA IP.
IP what?
I mean internet protocol.
Yes. With that, there is no way the police or anti-kidnapping squad can track us. They think that they are smart. But I will tell them that I am smarter.
Ayad!
I will have a chat with him on Yahoo Messenger. During our chat, I will tell him how and where to drop this money. And also let him to know that my men will be placed all over the vicinity if he make any attempt of involving the police or anti-kidnapping squad.
And your workers here?
I assure him we will deliver the heads of his kids to his doorstep.
Say Peter Safa,
Peter. No, he will not do that.
Peter Safa. God punish Satan.
Ayad. That is a wise decision.
I believe the boy will be a good boy. We don't involve the police before dropping the money because he cannot afford to lose two of his kids.
That is it. Aigeriolua.
Ayad!
What? Man, I get you all over.
I'm not already in you, Papa. I'm not already in you. Huh? It's okay, but if you want to.
They just contacted us.
How? When? Where?
This deal is as good as sealed. All I'm looking for now is the plan B.
You see, from what I gather from the informant, the man is madly in love with the kids. He is ready to do anything to make sure these scorpions no sting the kids.
Let's forge ahead.
Hello, Steve. Yes, have you dropped the money? Okay, good. Now leave that. They need a little time to confirm the cash.
What kind of thing is this? What kind of money? This fool should hurry up now. Eh? What kind of temptation is this now? Oh.
Hello, Mr. Austin. Yeah, fine. There's one information I want to relate to you now. You see, some group of guys, hoodlums, they are terrorizing the city. So, yeah, they were apprehended by my men at the checkpoint.
Yes.
So, on interrogation, they confessed that they were going to the school to kidnap your kids. So it was on their way coming back that they were apprehended by my men. Yes, yeah, serious. As I speak with you now, they are in my custody. Yes. Sandy and Co, I don't know. Girls supposed to be in their husband's house, dishing out children. They are carrying guns up and down. They are in my custody now, as I speak to you now. Yes. See, we will not leave any stone unturned. This state, there will be no hiding place for any criminal, even an ant. Yes. I told you, we are going to the tax.
Oh, whatever. Well, I'm organizing a big survival party for my kids. And you know, I can't have such party without having
what is going on here now?
Officer,
you move my friend.
I will punish you.
We collected the lion's share.
The lion's share. What is lion's share? What lion's share of what? Austin, talk to me now.
Lion's share.
Tony planned with this criminal.
What the door is here.
Confirm. See, everything now is
yes, indeed! God will punish you! God will punish you!
Tony!
Tony!
Must you extend your wickedness?
I don't know why, must you? Innocent children have done nothing to you!
Jesus. So it was you all this while? God. So it was you all this while? Austin, please, I'm very sorry about this. It's all the hard work of them.
Wait, Austin. You mean there is no party?
How could you?
Wait. What the devil?
So there's no party? Please forgive me! What the fire are you? So it was you all this while! You were massacring everywhere with us, discussing up. Sorry! Just find a place in your heart to forgive me, my brother. Find a place in your heart! My friend will shut up!
Officer! Please. I remember.
Arrest them! Everybody! Arrest everybody!
Stand up!
I think we better go.